that song, Jesus Loves Me. It's just a different version of the children's song. And this song really means a lot to me, and I think to the choir in general. Our relationship with Christ needs to be like that of a dad and a child. At a young age, children don't really question their parents' love. They just know it's there, and that's how we need to feel about Jesus' love for us. And when a child is afraid or lost, they call to their parents, and that they're going to be right next to them. I want to read a verse for you. It's from Romans 8:15. It says, "The Spirit you received does not make you slaves, so that you live in fear again. The Spirit you received brought about your adoption to sonship, and by him we cry, Abba, Father."